Hi, Sir Harwin, Harwin Martino here. Hi. You were telling that you had a successful business online, but it went down.
Oh, it went down.
Tell me about that.
Oh, I was following a systems approach. Back, what was that, 2002, 2003, that era, 2001, which was basically produce garbage content, trade links, and you'll make money. I actually quit my job based on that. I thought I had a business.
Uh-huh.
There was no business there.
But that's still a lot of people that do that today, right?
Yeah.
And then I want you to tell them what they should be doing, because we know the rate for failure online is 90%.
It's huge. Well, what it is actually perseverance. A lot of people fail because they think that the internet is an overnight path to riches. It's not an overnight path to riches. It takes work. It's building a business. It takes a lot of work.
But you did change your business model online, right?
Yes, I did.
Tell me a little bit. How is it today?
Well, what I'm doing is thinking more along the lines of branding. I'm paying less attention to actual search engines, but focusing on building a brand for my website versus manipulating the engines. The brand is kicking in. And people are, we all know inbound links are required, but as you build brand, more trust, and links are easier to come by.
Right.
So what I'm really doing is, at the end of the day, I want to have an entity that's scalable. What does that mean? There has to be something behind it. It's like Google rankings is not going to, you're not going to be able to get a large sale out of just ranking in Google, because every other webmaster knows that can go like that.
A lot of times, so you pay a lot of attention.
That's 100% through my history.
Okay.
Well, okay, I have to do some SEO stuff, but if it's not in the visitor's interest, then no, I don't do it. It's actually unless it's a video, or this is a visitor based optimization. You can enhance the visitor experience and optimize the search engine. You gotta strike a balance.
How's your business today?
It's awesome. It's awesome. It's solid. It keeps going. It just grows. Yeah, there's little bits. That's one of them.
How can people get to the more of
them? Well, they can come to flyingthemoreclub.com and read my sales letter there, learn more about me there, or send questions to questions at flyingthemoreclub.com.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. So, where are you from?